Point is that you will always hear the bells if you
believe.
You can be merry, you can be nice, you can be cuddly, you can be dazzling, but the most important thing is to believe. And do you believe?
Yeah.
Oh, do all of you believe?
Yeah.
We believe like that little girl, Virginia. And I know you know about this, but I just want to tell you about this, boys and girls, all right? On Friday is a very special day. It's the National Believe Day. And I hope you all watch our new show. It's on Friday night at 8 o'clock. And I hope you can stand to watch it. It's the story about Virginia, who wrote a letter, and the editor wrote her back. And the first line is the most important. It says, "Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus." And there is. I'm right here, right? But boys and girls, that is such an important letter because it tells everybody, young people and grown-ups, to believe. And I want to tell you one little part of that letter. If you had mom and dad hire someone to look in every chimney, in every fireplace, in every house, and they didn't see me come down, that doesn't mean that there isn't a Santa, no. Because listen, the most important things in the world, like faith and hope and love, you can't see. So that is part of the letter, and that is going to be part of the show on Friday night. And it's really fun, isn't it? We saw it, and I hope that you see it too. So remember, it's Friday, okay, boys and girls? And it's on 8 o'clock, and it's called Yes, Virginia. Do you want to see Santa come right over here?